They were two of Europe's foremost club sides last season, winners of the Champions League and Europa League respectively. Now they lock horns with the Super Cup at stake. It's Real Madrid. They face Atletico Madrid, and it's coming your way next on EA TV. And we are ready to go just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in. In for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It's Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid.
So the Super Cup final, winners of the Europa League and the Champions League playoff in this prestigious trophy, played in it once against Man got 3-0 and 2-0, got beat 5-0 on aggregate. Not my favourite competition.
The battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. And the starting players for Real Madrid, Keylor Navas. Starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. Thomas Partey starts alongside Saul in central midfield. And in attack, Diego Costa starts alongside Atletico get the free kick decision their way. We have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Eden Hazard with a lovely ball. This is Diego Costa. Koke. Diego Costa. Saul. And here's Griezmann. Keeper did his job to begin with. And Kroos failed to hold it. And Koke in the vicinity. And clears his lines. Good tackle. Juanfran. And the cross is very much on. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Clattered away. Griezmann. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
ball with Luka Modric. Marcelo. Hazard on the ball. And Bale in the vicinity. And a no-nonsense clearance. In possession, Marcelo. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Now Casemiro. This is Kroos. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, so often than not, the post can be the goalie's friend. Not on this occasion. So close, but he's in.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Liam. The match back in business. Real Madrid with the advantage. Jimenez, and given away by Atletico. This is Varane. Here's Carvajal. This is Gareth Bale. Carrying a genuine threat here. Only failed to get it away properly. Griezmann. Gelson Martins. Ramos completely on top of the situation. Modric. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. This is Gareth Bale. He has teammates to play it to. Luka Modric. And up for grabs off the keeper. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Just fizzled out, really. Costa showing vision here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
This Atletico side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front. The team's nearly clicking.
He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Thomas now. Juanfran. Saul. Griezmann. A tremendous save by the Costa Rican.
Well, he looks at his back four. He doesn't need to. He make a save like that. You don't need a back four.
And he's fired over the corner. The chance is on. Wonderful block. Karim Benzema. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Bales through ball. Fed in low. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. This is Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Hazard on the ball. Will he play it in? Eden Hazard veers in. Koke. Saul. Advantage Atletico. Felipe Luis has it. Koke with it. We're certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Just wanted to get it out of there. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on. and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped or something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
The ball with Luka Modric.
And given away. And it's Koke. And Diego Costa is waiting. Thumped clear. Koke. Now, what can he do here? Diego Costa at the ready. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Diego Costa! Splendid save to foil the header lead.
Yeah, it was. Goalkeepers are there for that reason. Strikers score. Goalies are going to keep the ball out of the net.
Here's Gelson Martins. And here now is Diego Costa. Well, half-time, but sometimes you wish the first half could go on and on. That was very watchable, Lee.
Well, it was. We're working here, Derek, but it was almost a pleasure to watch it as a spectator. Absolutely brilliant football throughout. Really entertaining game. Incident, passion, the lot. Bring it on for the second half.
In the battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. Clattered away. Griezmann. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Benzema. Toni Kroos. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Griezmann. A tremendous save by the Costa Rican.
Well, he looks at his back four. He doesn't need to. He make a save like that. You don't need a back four.
And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. This is Kroos. This is Diego Costa. It's with Saul. Here's Gelson Martins. And a harmless cross gobbled up. The ball with Luka Modric. Karim Benzema. Now Godin. Now Griezmann. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. And that's it, a goal for Atletico. Beyond the goalkeeper, Atletico on terms.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away first time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Ball with Luka Modric. Here's Carvajal. Modric. Benzema. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Now Godin. It's with Saul. Griezmann. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Benzema. has teammates to play it to. Into the centre by Hazard. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Here's Ramos.
The ball with Luka Modric.
This is Varane. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Bale. Felipe Luis with the block. Now Griezmann. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And here's Griezmann. Diego Costa. Well, is he going to give them the advantage? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
So they're playing again. Can Real Madrid bounce back?
The ball with Luka Modric.
Here's Carvajal. He has plenty of support. Karim Benzema. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Modric. Casemiro. Koke with it. Relentless high pressing. Thomas now. Slipping it through. Partey. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Now Casemiro. This is Kroos.
The ball with Luka Modric.
Here is Marco Asensio. All ball, no doubt about it, and he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. It is an Atletico substitute.
Modric.
Others in the vicinity. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Felipe Luis has it. Real Madrid get the throw in. And Marco Asensio. Real Madrid trailing here, but this corner could be helpful to them. Corner kick played over. The corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Isco. Isco moving with authority. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner for Real Madrid. the corner and clears his lines. Marcelo. Marco Asensio waiting to pounce. No nonsense clearance. Koke. Atletico have given it away. It is to be a throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Jimenez. Rodri. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Now Casemiro. This is Kroos. They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? Might be a chance here. Not messing around with that clearance. Teammates could potentially join in. Toni Kroos. And you need your defender to take charge. Here is Marco Asensio. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Benzema! Danger averted and game still on.
Late, late drama, yeah, it's still possible.
Kroos with the corner. Marco Asensio! Well, he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Rodri. Koke. The ball with Rodri. It's with Saul. Exquisite pass from Casemiro. And he might be in here. Well, that was a... The first European trophy of the season then. And they are delighted to have won it. Joy for the fans who have travelled here. Disappointment, of course, for the losers. You never want to go down. Benzema, Toni Kroos, oh my goodness, what an outrageous hit, I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.